Madame Abel Wazar, اليوم on va aimer jusqu'à l'impossible. Her tremendous voice has earned her a legion of fans around the world and made her Australia's most loved music diva. Tonight, Lebanon and the Mirex Dor are extremely honored to thank her for over two decades of memorable songs.
She's an Italian-Australian singer, songwriter, actress and record producer. She's one of Australia's highest-selling female artists, and she won several awards, most notably 6 ARIA Awards and the World Music Award for Best-Selling Australia Artist, which she received in 1996 and 2000. And actually, she's awarded to the Knighthood of the Order of National Merit by the French President Nicolas Sarkozy for her contribution to French culture. And she was voted Australia's all-time greatest female singer. She is Tina Arena.
Never thought it would be like this.
Known for her amazing stage presence and her soulful, strong vocal chords, Tina Arena has captured the hearts of millions of fans around the world.
We were young and we didn't know. The kaleidoscope lost its color.
Having skyrocketed in the mid-1990s thanks to her smash hit Chains, Tina Arena has won numerous awards and scored a stream of hits, including her memorable duet with Mark Anthony, I Wanna Spend My Lifetime Loving You, from the Mask of Zorro soundtrack. Yeah, 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 yeah. Not content with crossing over to the UK and the US, Tina Arena has gone on to dominate the French music industry by delivering several French hit songs, including Aimer jusqu'à l'impossible, and her memorable cover of Blondie's Call Me. Reset All is her latest offering and another milestone in Tina's career. Today, Tina Arena revisits Lebanon to collect yet another prestigious prize at the 15th anniversary of the Murex d'Or ceremony as a token of appreciation and admiration from the Lebanese public who have embraced her music for almost 20 years. Tina Arena, welcome to Lebanon.
Good evening, everybody. This is something I never ever expected, to be celebrated by the Oriental community is something that is kind of taken me away, and is, and I'm very rarely lost for words. So I want to thank the Murex d'Or jury for having voted for me. This is a really beautiful thing. I also am incredibly grateful for being an Australian, but also being the daughter of Italians and growing up in Australia in a very large Lebanese community, which has been a big part of my life. So to be here and to be honored for this, I want to say thank you very much for continuing to listen, Although I have not come here yet to play, I promise you that by the end of this year, I am going to come and play some shows in Lebanon because it's something I really want to do. Thank you to everybody. Thank you to the community. Thank you all. Shukran. And I'll see you really soon.
Thank you, Tina. It's an honor to us that you are between us. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Never thought it would be like this. It all fell down in pieces, ripping those puzzles apart, surviving on broken hearts. We were young and we didn't know. The kaleidoscope lost its color. It all turned into gray. We started moving in separate ways.
Thank you.